Explosions have been reported at a large airbase in South Korea. Locals say they have seen giant flames at the Gangneung airbase on the Sea of Japan coast. It is where the 18th wing of the South Korean Air Force is currently stationed with fixed-wing aircraft. The scope and the scale of the damage at this stage is not yet known. Yesterday, North Korea fired a ballistic missile over Japan for the first time in 5 years, triggering an alert for people to take shelter.